The only reason today that we still have people newly infected, this region is mostly girls and young women. The only reason that people still die is because of injustice, social injustices, inequalities in society. So you find that here in Africa, it's mostly girls and young women because they suffer so many inequalities from the social norms, from the laws, from the lack of opportunity in schools, and all these come together to make them more at risk